Olympic silver medalist, recipient of the 2010 Peacekeeper Award from the Grandmaster Society, and 2013 Grandmaster of the Year. Please welcome the founder and chairman of the World Taekwondo Championship, Grandmaster Zhang Ouhua.
Well, can I have a hug seat, please? I welcome and thank you all masters, competitors, parents, and volunteers for all participating 29th World Martial Arts World Taekwondo Championship. Please enjoy your world game through Taekwondo. We make a friend. Thank you. Taekwondo.
Grandmaster Wong. Competitors, please stand.
Roger now. Jared up. Min Yin. Let me see.
None of this is possible without the dedication of a special group of people that shared their time and talents to make today's tournament a reality. Please join us as we honor our 2015 Horsemen Committee and thank them for their service. Our horsemen appear today wearing the traditional Korean king's robes and hats.
Set up and clean up, horsemen. Instructor Dave Johnson.
Referee and competition horsemen, Instructor John Seidel.
Hospitality horseman, Mr. Darren Parks.
Registration horseman, Ms. Jessica Webb.
Safety and medical horseman, Ms. Shelley Wu.
Volunteer horseman, Ms. Karen Daniel. Special thanks goes to Mr. Ron Buchanan for all of his hard work with IT this year, and to Ms. Sabine Buchanan for creating our championship program.
And extra special thanks to our co-directors, Ms. Jennifer Jordan and Mr. John Stokes, for all their hard work and outstanding leadership throughout the year. Each of these volunteers will be handing over their positions to a new group that will be just as dedicated to making 2016 another great year.
Approximately 1 year ago, Grandmaster Wong personally selected each horseman and presented them with medallions in recognition of their responsibility. This medallion is called a lobby and ties back to an ancient system in Korea. Horses are engraved on each mape, and the king and his representatives these medallions to tell all citizens of Korea that they were designated to carry out the king's urgent missions. When the horseman presented the mape to any Korean citizen, he received a fresh horse to complete his mission for the king. Our horsemen have carried their mapes and performed countless tasks on behalf of Grandmaster Wong to prepare for this tournament and other special events throughout the year. Grandmaster is truly grateful for their service. Now, as the 2015 horsemen return their mapes, Grandmaster is pleased to welcome his 2016 Horsemen Committee.
Set up and clean up, horsemen. Mr. Robert Schroeder.
Referee and competition horseman, Mr. Steve Grunizer.
Hospitality horseman, Mr. Darren Parks.
Registration horseman, Ms. Miranda Nethery.
Safety and medical horseman, Ms. Celia Gray.
Volunteer horseman, Ms. Dana Petrana. And our 2016 co-director, Mr. Rob Cleaver and Miss Jessica Webb.
Let's give all of these amazing people a round of applause.
Thank you all so much for all you do. One more big round of applause for our horsemen. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the presentation of the colors by the Seneca Marine Corps Junior ROTC, followed by our national anthem, which will be performed by Voices of Inspiration. We'll conclude with the Korean National Anthem, performed by our own instructor, Rob Cleaver. Gentlemen, please remove your hats, and everyone, please remain standing in silence and hold your applause until the color guard exits the hall.